buy him a helmet that actually fits his melon head.